And it is with humility and hope that we take this step.